No, this video didn't make me cry. I just have something in my eye. Both of them.